Anyways, today we're vlogging on my iPhone because I was too lazy to bring my GoPro. And yeah, we're just going to be doing some solo training around UCI today, so let's get to it. Alright, we just got to our first spot. Not too much to do. There's some little jumps, a railing, some of this stuff. And over here, there's something really interesting. So there's this rail. But it goes down to that wall down there. So we got 5 feet between the bottom wall right there and the new wall, so that's a nice little drop for a descent. So we're gonna get to training. That's pretty much the end of the session. I'm trying to keep them shorter so my ankle still has time to heal and stuff like that, which is lame, but at least I'm training, you know. But I felt really good today too. It was my first serious day training. Again, doing some lines. So I'm gonna head back to the dorms. So this vlog is over unless I find something I really, really want to do on the way back. All right, later guys.